point at halftime, and the fans were treated to another thrilling second half. We'll pick it up there. Open on the wing, Tommy Condon knocks down the tray here. Dons with an immediate answer on the other end. It's very sharpshooter Johnson hitting from deep. He has something to say on his way back down the court. But this was a huge play of the game. Condon on the break. The Dons defender trying to draw a charge, but it's a blocking foul and one. The Royals seem to answer every Dons run with one of their own. San Marcos still had his hands full with Dons big man Bryce Walker spinning inside and scoring and then going up for the bucket here. San Marcos would come back to tie it up in the fourth, but this may have been the play of the game. Check out the hustle by John Connolly. Knocks the ball free. It gets to Condon, who fakes and buries the huge triple there. He breaks out the bow, the arrow, and the guitar.